Hi, my name is Will Cruz. I am the placement coordinator for the Delaware County EARN program with EDSI. I've had the great pleasure and opportunity to work with EDSI for over 10 and a half years now. Had the opportunity to work in numerous different roles here. My current responsibility is to support the overall operation of our program here and to support our placement team in making sure that we're achieving our performance goals, but more importantly, to make sure that we are providing our customers with job opportunities that can provide opportunities for them to develop and reach their goals and onto self-sufficiency in the future. My perfect day off is very simple. I'm a simple person. Is to really just be home, get an opportunity to spend time with my beautiful family. I have two beautiful young daughters at home that I love to hang out with. Whether it's being outside and playing softball with them or watching movies and relaxing, watching some TV, any opportunity minute that I can, take the time out to spend with them is always, of great value to me. Something most people don't know about me is I'm an old soul at heart. I love old 50s and 60s soul, rhythm and blues music. Love artists like B.B. King, Otis Redding, The Temptations. Just along with my love for music is I'm a percussionist. I play drums growing up. It's something I've always enjoyed doing. It's something that, when I have the opportunity to do that, kind of takes my mind away from outside pressures and really helps me do something that I love to do. The theme song of my life, I would have to say it would be With Arms Wide Open by a group called Creed. It's a song that had a lot of meaning to me because it's a song that I've always kind of represented my relationship with my father, and also in turn when I became a dad, it really for me kind of meant a lot in how I was to and prepare to be a parent, and it's something that I kind of always live by. It's a song I really enjoy listening to, and I kind of refer back to when I want to kind of remind myself of the blessing and what it means to be a father. I think for me, what makes me most proud to be a part of the EDSI family is really it's the people. And what I mean by that is just not the people that I work with on a day-to-day basis. It's also our customers, our clients, and the people that we serve. That to me makes me most proud. I think that it's not very often where you have an opportunity to work for a company that cares so much about people. Process is very important. Data is very important in what we do and performing. But I think at the end of the day, we're reminded constantly that we're here for people. And I think that for me, that's been the biggest reason why I've been so grateful and haven't had an opportunity to work for a company such as EDSI. I'm Will Cruz, and I am EDSI.